How much video RAM or VRAM does your Windows 10 or 11 have? Open menu and go to settings. Now on system settings, go to display. Now on related settings, go to advanced display. Then click on display adapter properties. There you can see how much video memory is dedicated. For more information like this, subscribe to my channel Tech Talk 101 SD.